Hey, what is up everyone? Norman from Future Studio University here, and welcome to another video in our Android Studio Notes series. In just a few minutes, you will learn a little trick that helps you to increase your productivity every single day. Today, we have the reformat code option. Ideally, in your company or in your open source project, you have agreed on code conventions. So sometimes developers like to have spaces in between parameters, sometimes they don't. Then there's a discussion, should the curly brackets be on the same line, on the new line? It doesn't matter to me, just make it consistent. You can configure all of these preferences in these settings. Once you've started the project, make sure that everyone has these settings configured, you can even share them, and then you can use the reformat code option. The reformat code shortcut is Command, Option, and L. And for Windows, it's Control, Alt, and L. And once you hit that, it will automatically change all the code in your class to the defined pattern. So if your code conventions say there's no spaces and the curly bracket should be on the same line, it will apply this logic. You don't need to go through it manually, just one click of a button, and it will automatically do it across the entire file. What I recommend is that you enable this option in the commit dialog. So if you see up here, you can enable this by default and it will reformat the code before the commit. This makes sure that the code in the central repository is always perfectly formatted. Ideally, you can convince all of your teammates to enable this option. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you didn't know this option before, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Make it rock.